Let's move on here to the first slide. I just want to point out that this is definitely a primer. It's going to kickstart your learning process when you first start going into the web development browser tools. Those web development browser tools can be a little bit daunting when you first get into them, so we're going to take it kind of gentle today. And as Dave said, we're thinking that you're server-side Oracle programmers, kind of looking towards the Apex environment, Oracle Application Express. And today we're going to take the 80-20 rule. We're only going to skim the surface of the tool to give you 20% of the stuff that you need to get about 80% of your regular day-to-day work done. And you'll see how to use the tools to actually help you learn the new syntax that you need to learn about in HTML, cascading style sheets, and JavaScript. And also to show you how to use the tool to learn from the experts. What we're not going to go into today, we're not going to do any detailed syntax for any of the languages that we're going to be demonstrating. But don't worry, we are going to keep the code samples in our demos here really simple. So I think if you have a bit of PLSQL background, you should have no problem following along here. The agenda today, we're going to cover five major things. We're going to show you how to inspect and play with HTML using the tools, inspect and play with cascading style sheet stuff. We're going to show you where the debugger is for JavaScript in these tools. And then we're going to show you how to inspect AJAX network traffic that goes back and forth between the browser and the back-end server. And then we'll do a quick little example here of how you could actually use this tool in the Apex context.